I'm Peter Massey and I attend Drexel University. I'm currently a sophomore and I'm actually a biology student, so I'm taking bio courses right now. It's meetings like these that really open up your opportunities to sort of network with professionals in the field. So personally, I think meetings like Society for Neuroscience 2011 are vital to my career path or my interest. So it's definitely a great experience that I think every undergraduate in research should definitely pursue. I think the most valuable part about attending the meeting would be an opportunity to communicate your research. That's something that all students and, you know, graduates, postdocs, whatever level you're at, should really learn how to do properly. It's really a great skill to learn how to properly advocate for your own work, and that's definitely something that I think everybody should learn. So this is my first time attending the meeting. Like I said, I was a sophomore, so the work I'm presenting here is actually my freshman year work. I did attend meetings similar to this in high school that were mostly students, so it's kind of interesting to walk around and see, you know, adults and actual professionals in the field. This is actually the only support I did have to attend the meeting. Had I not actually received the support, I'm kind of skeptical as to whether I'd actually be able to attend. It would have been definitely much more difficult, if possible at all.